When I was about 4.5 years old, my mother, in her wiseness, she was very wise, you know, she took me to a Duke Ellington concert, and there was this guy in this white suit, and this the band was all wearing black, and he had this white piano, and he was in the center of the stage, and I was in the back of the auditorium, and I was listening to this music, and I said, something is different about this music than I've heard on the radio. And I noticed that it was moving people. People liked it. And there was this central figure that was making this music on this instrument. I didn't know what it was, but I told my mother that I could do that. I wanted to be that guy. And so she eventually saved up enough money, and believed me, and bought a piano. And I've been playing since I was 7 years old.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the George Duke
Band! How you doing? Thank you. like to introduce you to the band. This is an incredible band. A most incredible singer, Miss Lynn Davis. And the most elegant woman right next door to her, a fantastic singer by the name of Marcy Levy. Yes, soul brother number one in the back, helping me out on the keyboards with the red shirt, most fantastic Robert Brookins, keyboards. And every band has to have a bumblebee. We've got one too. Most fantastic sausage in the world, Paul Jackson Jr. And right back there, you see, there's a nice look. Oh, you like him? Nice looking fellow, huh? Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Ferroni on drums. Last but not least. See, every time he does that, ladies and gentlemen, the funkiest bass player I know, Lewis Johnson. Well, you're gonna get to hear Lewis in action in a few minutes. We're gonna do something from the Guardian of the Light record, kind of ambitious thing. Check this out. Oh, Jackson. Boy, that, can he play some rhythm? I'll tell you. Wait a minute. Come here, Marcy. Baby. Ladies and gentlemen. Woo. Marcy left.
Got a funny feeling. I just don't understand. Why would anybody take the life of another man? Everybody's fighting, and they don't know what for. Whoa. Everybody's trying, dying, put an end to war. Well, tell me what are we fighting for? Tell me what are we fighting for? Tell me what are we fighting for? Too many people.
Won't fight me, baby.
Oh, I love that. I love that. So how are you doing, Stanley? You want to play a little bit, Stanley? Acoustic bass?
Thank you. when I think about your loving, the sunny evenings, the fun we used to share, looking through the memories in my mind. Since I've laughed and cried and thought it over, now I realize that it's never over, only set aside.
It's you, baby.
It's you, baby.
And I'm saving my love for you.
Miss Lynn Davis.
Thank you.
You think they're ready, Steve? Well, let's give it to them. the same.